Look what we've got in the china cabinet.